Hello guys and welcome to another episode here on BMG Drive. My name is Liagoras Moments and today I'll show you how you can very easy add roof bars and a mattress on top of your car. Let's get started. So this of course will not work in every car, for example like the Pigeon or this Formula, right? So I will choose the Autobello Piccolina just for fun because I like it, and we're gonna click escape and go to vehicle config settings. Here on the parts, click on the body arrow here and you need to find roof accessory and change it from empty to roof bars. Of course, here there are more two options like the light beacon and the off-road roof rack. That's nice, yeah? But let's stay on our topic. Okay, so we choose the roof bars and now we can load our mattress. So here on the left side where it says roof accessory, you click the arrow and there it is, a new option, the load, which now is empty. So click on it and here we are. Of course there are two more options to have fun with, like the ladders and pipes and the wooden crate. Very nice options, but we're gonna select the mattress. This is the best. And here we are guys, yo, we're having a mattress on the roof and it's the coolest thing ever in this game, right? Let's crash the car. Alright guys, and thanks for watching. I hope this video actually helped you to install a mattress on top of your roof and have fun with a BMG Drive here. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this. I will really appreciate it. And peace. See you next time.